MySpace.
What's MySpace?
Oh, and last but not least, we have Jonathan. Wow, a lot of diversity going on around here.
What time do you have?
Okay, I'll let you sign that one. Okay, okay. Wait until I'm finished. And then you press the buttons. Okay, okay. We asked one of our students what time they go to bed. Alex,
11 p.m.
Nice, 11 p.m. Can I get 11 p.m., please? Oh, yes. All right. Ben, do you have a counter?
I'll say 5.
Okay, 5 p.m. is a little bit, you know. What? You?
I meant 5 a.m.
5 a.m.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Okay. Can I get past 1 o'clock?
Oh.
Okay. But it's okay. The not Magnus has a chance because the A's are higher. It's all right. You guys just sit down there. All right. Okay. We'll go to Jay next. So. All right, Jane, do you have an answer for me?
I think 7.
Seven? Oh, okay. I can respect that. Seven. Okay, give me 7. Oh, no. Oh, Jonathan. Oh, okay. Oh, one more chance. Do you fail? The Megan has a chance to steal. Jonathan, give me an answer.
I'll go with 8 p.m.
Okay, 1 hour ahead of her. I can respect that, too. Okay. All right. Give me 8 p.m.
Oh, no.
So sorry, guys. The magnet has to chase you, Steve, now. Okay.
Okay.
Stuart?
Well, if not 5 a.m., probably 3 a.m.
Dude! 3?
Yeah. I mean, have you taken chemistry?
No, I haven't. Okay, well, but I already did pass, you know, 1 o'clock.
Do it again.
Do it again. Well, it's on the board, so I'll skip you. All right, sorry, on the board, you fail. All right, Wendy, hello. Are you ready?
Well, you see, Lei, I don't sleep at all. I stay up all night doing homework, which is why I look like this. And that's why I also sleep through all my morning classes.
Well, you snooze on the weekends, right?
Not quite. I'm actually high on 137 trimethylpyrene 26 diol.
What is this? What?
My precious!
Okay. Well, we'll skip her too because she seems a bit, this hat off. Okay, Ben.
This is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Just give me an eraser.
Sometimes they'll just sleep at 10:30.
Okay, that's like the most ordinary thing you guys have said so far. 10:30. Okay, 10:30. Give me 10:30. Okay, that's 9:30.
Well, I mean, sometimes it's 9:30 if I gotta get some sleep in the weekends.
No, and I said that exactly too hard. Okay, 9:30. Give me 9:30.
Woo!
Okay, all right, Wendy. Last one. Are you ready? Okay. Give me an
answer. Well, you see, after doing 5 chapters of chemistry homework, I sometimes sleep at 12 p.m.
You mean 12 a.m.?
Oh, yeah. 12 a.m.
Okay. at 12 a.m.
Woo!
And the Magnets are on the lead with 100 points on the board. It's okay. Time for round two. Not get depressed, guys. Round two. All right, Jay. Stuart. Come on. Oh yes. Okay.
More.
All right. No pressing the buzzer until I finish. Okay. I said that. Okay. Be prepared for this. We asked 100 students. What scares them the most? Stuart!
Mr. Street.
Wait, why?
As a freshman, he called me a maggot.
No,
as a senior, he still calls me a maggot.
Okay, well, is there a problem with that?
Well, surely by now I'm gonna be a fly or something.
I don't feel like that, okay. Can I get, Street? Okay, not the Street I want. Oh, okay, that worked. Okay, Jade, do you have a camera to do that?
Interrupts.
I'm scared of interrupts. Don't worry. You're not the only one.
I'm scared.
Interrupts, please. Oh, but the magnet is higher, so they will have a chance to, answer it. Okay. Now, Wendy, are you okay? Okay. Answer properly now. Okay. You think you're awake?
Yeah.
Give me an answer. What?
I think what scares me the most is social interactions.
I'm scared too. I'm a little bit scared. Okay, social interactions. Can we get social interactions? Ben, can we get another answer?
Sometimes when I get a test back, I'm scared.
So you're scared of tests?
I mean, more of the grades.
Okay, are you scared of grades?
I got a test back, and I got...
What do you get? I won't judge, man. What do you get?
I got a 95.
Oh! What? Okay, 95. Oh, okay, can I get an A?
What are you doing, man?
Okay, but you know what? Okay, I have to change this to you. It's alright. We'll go to Jonathan here. Okay, Jonathan. Give me an answer.
You know when the quarter's about to end, and you...
So you got a 96 or like a 98, right? Right? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Like that kid right there?
No. When you have a B that's on the cusp.
Cusp.
That's interesting. Okay, can I get a boundary A? Good job. All right, okay, Alex. Give me another answer.
You know, I'm so, so afraid of standardized tests.
Yeah.
They're too standard. Oh my god, I have to take like the SAT on like two SATs on the SAT on a Saturday. That's like killer.
Bad.
All right. Can I get standardized testing? Okay.
It's dragging on.
All right, James.
Oh my god. Have you been recording?
Clean this out.
How long? I'm gonna say my GPA.
College is a pain in the butt. Oh yes, GPA. Oh yes. Can I get GPA? It's 100 points of time apiece. Oh no, and that's the end of our show. We're out of time. Oh, it's okay, guys. How did I cheat it?